Hello everyone, this is part 9, I believe, of my Scarlet playthrough. Let's see, I haven't really decided about what I wanted to go after in this video, if I want to go to the next gym or to go for the Urban Mysticas or maybe even Team Star. Let's see what's in this raid den real fast though. Ooh, a ghost type shelter? Yes, please. Shelter, in my opinion, is probably one of the cuter Pokemons from Generation 1. That might be a little bit of a hot take, but it was one of my favorite. Don't ask me why, because I don't really know why it was my favorite. It's not like I really used it in the games. Not that I can remember, anyway. Do you have a favorite generation or a favorite Pokemon? Let me know down in the comment section below. Probably wasn't the best move to go with the Weasel. Have I been using a move that doesn't affect the shelter this entire time? Oh, that's not... Oops. Oh, I'm so frantic. No. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get to the shelter because of the time limit. I don't think any of my moves are affecting the shelter. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch this shelter. Thank you. Well, that sucks. You get to try again? Oh, you do. Okay. I'm gonna try one more time. Oh, don't tell me that I forgot to change the Buizel. Well, that was a very smart move. Don't ask me why. I thought I could click to do it and then change which Pokemon. That's what I get for not paying attention. So I can even make an attack. Just hold off a little bit longer. Maybe I can get it this time. Time again. I'm more than likely gonna run out of time again. This sucks. Oh, I should have done that sooner. I wonder how many times you can attempt a Tera Raid in before it disappears. Is that another Diglett? That's another Diglett? No! Just because I want that shelter so bad, I want to switch to Fampi and try again. Last time. See, there's the change your Pokemon. How did I not see that the last time? Do some damage this time. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Not just from my baby. That was completely night and day once you're able to actually hit Pokemon. Okay, let's check the map and see what I want to do next. Which one's the map button? Hold on. Okay, let's see. Oh, how did I let the Fampi out? I don't know what I'm doing at all. Let's see, stop. No, that's not what I want. Oh, there must be a fledgling outbreak. What is that? Let's see what's over there. I'm curious. No, that's not what I meant to do. How do I get the Fampi to... Let's go see what's over in that direction. Oh, is that the thing that I couldn't get to before? Maybe not. Oh no, I ran into a smaller. No, oh. No, I wanna run. Let's see, what is the best way? That was a small Pokemon. I didn't see that at all. I'm getting sidetracked again. I could just go to the Pokemon Center and, or like the market, whatever it's called, and get more Pokeballs. But sometimes it's a little bit easier to just grab the things off the ground. Oh, the little pack of the dogs. There's a lot of items out here. What is it talking about? What was it talking about? I don't see anything over here except for some Psyduck. And Weevil. Is it talking about something in the water? But I can't go in the water. Well, that sucks. What's this over here? Oh, that's a Pokemon Leaf. I can't go there yet. This is a psychic gem. Is that the one that's supposed to go be next? Well, it doesn't tell you. Titan badge. Which one am I closest to? There's another one of those question marks. What is that? Well, if I can't get over the water, I'll just run alongside here and see. If I can get to the Starfall one, and if I can't, I'll just go to the gym that's this direction. Oh, the go-go! I should probably battle some of these Mudbrays to get my Pokemon higher level. They're two different sizes, aren't they? Looks like it. What level is it? Oh, it's level 16. Huh. That did way more damage than I thought it would. Okay, that's a very strong Mudbray. I'm just gonna have to go with Mankey. That doesn't do a lot of damage at all. What is cotton spore? What does that do? Oh, okay, no. Wait, what is this direction? Oh, I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Well, I'm gonna have to stop it here. Sorry that wasn't like as a productive video as I was hoping for, but I will see you in the next part.